great Uncle Tom.
He appears out of nowhere.
Arrives
oh,
in
hello.
Town.
Here he comes. 20 odd years. Oh, my God.
Really?
What's he been doing here?
Wow.
Oh, yeah. 20 or more, I think.
Gee.
Yeah.
Well, thanks for coming to my wedding.
Well, you know, I mean, I drowned the staff at the Ipswich factory, plumbing factory, where I happened to be, yes.
All right.
According to the script. Got on the plane and here
and
I am.
And came on down.
Yes.
Beautiful.
Well, this should cheer you up. Your present for Amber. The girl at the pub, Imogen, she asked me to pass it on.
Imogen, is she still at the pub?
Well, she's not. She's not far away.
What's it like being back on the set? Well, it's the same, but so different.
But all the crew are the same
yeah,
people,
sort of,
I imagine.
There's so many other things, like the actual guys that used to be up in the booth are now on the floor.
Yeah, right. More interactive, it's probably good.
Yeah.
What was that?
Oh, no.
Daniel, kids.
Thanks, Tommy's gonna get ready.
No worries.
A great big happy birthday, Nathan. Yeah, okay.